There are two main purposes why you would want to use the download feature. First is for you as the account holder to download a copy of your own video via your streaming video provider panel. And second is to allow your viewers to download the video by clicking on a button which is displayed in your player or your video application. To download a video from within your panel, you will need to click on the settings button located next to the video name. Scroll all the way down to the bottom of the page and click on the Download Now button to start downloading the video. And that's how easy it is to download a copy of your video. To enable viewers to download a single video, we will need to enable the Allow Viewers to Download button. When enabled, we will be presented with a few options. Here, we can change the download button title, which will be displayed to the viewers. We can also choose the position of the button, such as bottom right or top left. We also get the choice of positioning the button inside or outside of the single video player. We also have an offset control that allows us to position the button pixel perfect to our requirements. Offsets are controlled with the X and Y axis. X is the horizontal axis and Y is the vertical axis. We can input positive or negative pixel numbers to control the positioning of the download button. For example, if we wanted to move the button 100 pixels to the left, we would type -100 in the X preference box. Playlists and video applications work in the same way apart from the button position. Like in the single videos, we will need to go and click on the settings button next to each video in our playlist and enable the Allow Viewers to Download button. The big difference between the single videos and the video playlist download button or position is that in a video application the offsets are based on the entire application and not just the player. Meaning that if we choose the position to be the top left, the button will be placed on the top left corner of the video application. Once again, you can adjust the positioning by using the offset control properties. If your video is set to pay-per-view or password protection, the download button will only appear once the user has typed in their password or has purchased a ticket and will otherwise not be accessible.